Hello and welcome to Unit 28, Dividend Policy. In this unit, we are going to talk about how and why corporations pay dividend, how much dividend they pay, and what investors prefer more dividends, what investors prefer less dividends, and what kind of regulations there are in financial markets and economic systems concerning the dividend policy. We will also talk about different tools of dividend payment or other alternative instruments of sharing funds with shareholders.